for tonight, and figure we'd get a little afternoon delight with this game called Mechanized Attack. It's kind of like Beastbusters we played a while, I think it was like a week ago or something like that. So, always like to play some shooting games. We do have a little fun surprise, I think, showing up on Monday concerning these shooting games, which we're really excited about. I'll tell you tonight, if you're hanging out or watching replays, it'll be really cool. This game is super hard. It's like such a hard game. There's just stuff coming at you from all over the place. And then when you die, it sounds like Polly Walnuts from The Sopranos. You get, and then it's cool because you get to take out an attack sub with an Uzi, which is pretty awesome. Totally realistic. No, I miss like almost all that stuff. See? Told you, it sounds like that guy. Like this weird, like kind of looking through portholes kind of thing with the Terminator robots. Thank you. It's a lot easier when you put two players on this. Oh my god, this is so hard with one player. Especially when you get these robots out there. Oh man.
Thank you. dead.
Rocket Man, little Rocket Man comes out of nowhere. Forgot about that. Oh man. Rocket Man. Stay still. So that's one thing when you have two players, like, it actually divides the screen up. Whoops. Killed the wrong one. Sorry. My bad.
those rocket bombs.
I need some ammo, guys. Ammo. Can you give me some ammo? I didn't need ammo. Okay. Like, ammo? Anybody? Alright. Not a bad little playthrough, right? You know, just a little afternoon delight, just to test this down and all that. Thanks for joining us. We will see you later this evening at 8 o'clock Eastern.